Many Canadians, whether native-born or newcomers, share a taste for a certain amount of unhealthy food. We also share a related risk for diabetes. Type 1 and type 2 diabetes affect more than 3 million Canadians, a virtual epidemic, and 90% of people with diabetes have type 2 diabetes. Dietary, lifestyle, social, and genetic factors influence the incidence and severity of type 2 diabetes. Several ethnic populations are particularly at risk for this debilitating disease. But because behaviors can change, there is potential to prevent type 2 diabetes or reduce its effects through diet. That's why nutritionist and professor Sobia Khan at the college's Center for Hospitality and Culinary Arts decided that reformulating traditional ethnic recipes could be one ingredient in better health and a better life for new Canadians.
One of the biggest issues out there is that, you know, even though dietitians and healthcare professionals try to do a lot to try to bring about tools and resources that are ethno-specific for the clients that have diabetes, there's just not enough out there. And so he said, you know, we could use the expertise that we have here from the chefs and from the students, and why don't we take traditional ethnic recipes and make them healthier?